already know that the angle between the asymptotes can be given by 2 tan inverse of b by a.
Hello everyone, स्वागत आपका मेरे चैनल अरिंदम राव चौधरी कोऑर्डिनेट ज्योमेट्री पार्ट 31 में और उम्मीद करते हैं कि आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आएगी.
So in this video we're going to take some of the most frequently asked questions from the concept of hyperbola and rectangle or hyperbola. So let's look at the first question of the video. The eccentricity of the hyperbola whose asymptotes are 3x plus 4y equal to 2 and 4x minus 3y plus 5 equal to 0 can be given by option A1, option B2, option C root 2 and option D none of these. So we must note the point here that when we were given a standard hyperbola given by the equation x square by a square minus y square by b square equal to 1, so it's the product of its asymptotes can be given by x square by a square minus y square by b square equal to 0. So from that we must note that the difference in the equation of the asymptotes products and the hyperbola is always a constant. Okay, so the equation of hyperbola can be given by 3x plus 4y minus 2 into 4x minus 3y plus 5 plus lambda equal to 0, where lambda can be the difference between the equations of asymptotes product and the hyperbola. So from this we can note that the coefficient of x square comes out to be equal to 12 and the coefficient of y square comes out to be equal to minus 12. So as we need to convert this of the form x square by a square minus y square by b square equal to 1. Okay, so the value of a square comes out to be equal to 1 by 12 and the value of b square also comes out to be equal to 1 by 12. So, by applying in the equation a square equal to b square into a square minus 1, so the value of e square minus 1 comes out to be equal to 1, so the eccentricity is equal to root 2. Now, let's focus our attention on the next question. If e is the eccentricity of the hyperbola x square by a square minus y square by b square equal to 1 and theta is the angle between the asymptotes, then the value of cos of theta by 2 can be given by 1 minus e by e, 1 by e minus e, 1 by e and none of these. So, we already know that the angle between the asymptotes can be given by 2 tan inverse of b by a. So, the value, so this is equal to theta. So, the value of cos of theta by 2 can be formulated as cos of 2 tan inverse of b by a by 2. So, the value of cos of tan inverse b by a can be formulated by converting tan inverse b by a into something of cos inverse. So, the value of cos of tan inverse of a, b by a can be written by as cos of tan inverse of a into root of e square minus 1 by a. So this becomes equal to cos of sec inverse of e. So the value of sec inverse of e transforms to cos inverse of 1 by e. So the value of cos inverse of 1 by e comes out to be equal to 1 by e. So the correct option for this question is option C. Now let's focus on the last question of the video. If the foci of the ellipse x square by 25 plus y square by b square equal to 1 and the hyperbola x square by 144 minus y square by 81 equal to 1 by 25 coincide, then the value of b square comes out to be equal to option A3, option B16, option C9 and option D12. So first of all, let's find out the focus of this. So x square by 144 by 25 minus y square by 81 by 25 equal to 1. So this comes out to be the, like the equation in the standard hyperbola. So from this, the value of A comes out to be equal to 12 by 5 and the value of B comes out to be equal to 9 by 5. So applying the equation B square equal to A square into E square minus 1. So from this, we calculated the value of eccentricity and the value of eccentricity comes out to be equal to 5 by 4. So the focus can be given by plus minus AE comma 0. So the focus comes out to be equal to plus minus 3 comma 0. So in the case of ellipse, it can be the value of 5 into e dash equal to 3. So the eccentricity of the ellipse comes out to be equal to 3 by 5. Applying b square equal to a square into 1 minus e square, we get the value of b square as 25 into 1 minus 9 by 25. So the value of b square finally comes out to be equal to 16.
Agar aapko ye video pasand aaye to kijiye like, comment, share or subscribe. Complex number part 1 will be out very soon. Till then, stay tuned.